Here it is. Six beats. Six notes per count. 15 minutes ready to thrust up, but the 1 hour is still headed down, hasn't completed. But it's just
thank you.
thing is falling on the floor while I'm making a vid. Notes going, three notes per string in that number five box, evenly all the way up, and evenly all the way back down, and start evenly all the way back up, while at the same time, the number one count of the first measure, that melody that we're used to hearing, dun-da-da-da-da, that melody, right, starts on a different note in the scale, periodically. Sing that melody while we're doing this even the scale ascending and descending, there's another something hard to do. So when I sing this first note, or play the first note, the first note of the melody also starts. Dun da dun dun dun. We count four counts and then it goes again. Da 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 da. But we're doing 16th notes. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Yeah. first measure of the melody was this note on the third string. It was the 7 note. or the 5 note again. But it was on the third string. Strings for the first note of the first count of the note of the melody. But it's good practice to do that.